Hey guys, welcome back to Zort's Plays, Stardew Valley. Had a hell of a day yesterday. Fortune teller. New viewer, spirits are very happy today. Do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Well, thank you, spirits, even though you're full of shit. Corn? Corn to sell? Let's go ahead and water all these. Get this out of the way. Leave thee. Out of water. Another reason why we need sprinklers. There we go. Just in time to go to the store, buy some more seeds. Sell this corn. And actually, I'm gonna hold on because I think I gotta. I probably already did this because I always forget if I did it or not. I'm gonna have to make notes of what I've put in the community center and what I haven't. But we'll try giving Marnie a corn. See if that gives us any, what do we got here? It's Penny's birthday! Pull a prank of my dad and you'll keep it secret? No. We'll get some more pumpkin seeds. And some more eggplant seeds. I think that'll do. Excellent. So, swing by Marnie's right quick. Give her a corn, see what she says. And then we're gonna have to go get some melons. And since it's Penny's birthday, we can give her two gifts today. One will be one of the two gifts for the week, and one is specifically for her birthday. So yeah, that's the thing. Oh hey, Marnie. No, I don't wanna eat the corn, I wanna give it to Marnie. No, I haven't! Okay, I guess I did. Can I get in her room yet? No. The fuck? What do we got here? Blackberries, okay. The farm is a mess. So, the farm is a giant fucking mess. I have to do something about that. Not just yet. Alright, so. Need fertilizer. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna need one more. So I guess I'll grab a sunflower seed. Mixed seeds here. Can I plant any of these mixed seeds here? You know, and pick them up in a different season? Yes, I can. Oh, excellent. So water these real quick. Go give Penny some gifts. Because why not? Gotta make the FaceTime with the Penny. Grab the geodes and have what's-his-name break those open. Since we're going to be in that direction. Geodes puff along. All the geodes. Oh. And that. We'll get the axe. Actually, we'll get the hoe upgraded. So we're not going to really need the hoe anymore. For now. Axe will be next. Yeah, that's a plan. That is a plan, dude.
Good morning, Abigail.
Yes. Penny. Gotta find Penny. Check the library. She's probably tutoring the little ankle-biting bastards. Hey, there's Leah. Hi, Leah. How are you? Let's see what Leah's got to say. I wonder if I can make a collage out of dried leaves. You could. They're just so colorful, I can't help but think of the potential for art projects. You are an artsy kind of gal. I like that about you. All right, real quick here. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Hey, how you doing? Process these geodes, dude. I got a mudstone, clay, and whatever the hell that is. Orpiment. I don't know what that is. I don't care either. It's sellable. That's all I care about. Alright, here we go. Donate to the museum. I'm gonna donate the mudstone, because why not? Actually, I'll donate this too. New reward, excellent. Real quick, claim my reward. Collect my reward. What do I get? Melon seeds. Yeah. Excellent. Penny. You remember my birthday. Thank you. This is great. And here's another one. Birdie. You're supposed to be able to, I guess that means I can give her a third gift this week. Just not on the same day. Hey, Vincent, what are you doing?
Mom, will let me have any more gubbies today.
You know, your teeth are gonna fall out. What, giggle? Hi. Ah! I have to have him upgrade my hoe. Upgrade tools. Copper hoe. Okay, I'll see you in a couple days. Let's talk to Penny. Your farm looks really pretty right now. Oh, well, thank you.
Not as pretty as you.
I'll go now. Awkward. Right. So, I guess we could go clean up the farm a little. Some of that shit. Oh, we gotta check the cave. See if anything's happening up there. We put these seeds away in this fertilizer. Let's have a look up here. Anything interesting happening up here? Anything I can grab and throw in a box? Is that? Let's talk to Abby. I try to help out in the shop, but most days business has been pretty bad since the JoJo Mart opened, though. Yeah, fuck JoJo Mart. They're a bunch of bastards. Ain't no good for them. Them sons of bitches. They're the reason I moved here. JoJo Mart. Actually, you. Go in this box. Yes. You know, I should have put that down. Should have put that down. I didn't. See, I'm not a smart guy. Alright, so... Get rid of you. Get rid of you. You growing there serves absolutely zero purpose. I'll leave you. Oh my god, this farm became a disaster in one season. What the hell happened? Logs and rocks just popping up everywhere. This is bullshit. Check Grandpa's weird-ass shrine. Oh, he's got the mushroom. Thank you. And, and over here, I can snag. Yeah. To snag this. Gotta clear all this shit out. Seeds. Seeds are always good. Really want to get rid of that giant tree stump, but I can't. What a poop day. Wait a minute. Shit, I didn't want to do that. But I did. Oh, well. Let us put everything in the proper receptacles. Except for the melon. Oh, what can I give? Maybe you'd like a quartz. I don't know. Marty's a tough bird to figure out. Might as well just go to bed. Ain't got nothing else to do. Beautiful and sunny. Of course it is. Oh, yeah, I can craft a lightning rod. That's nice. Wild seeds and warp totem beach. A warp totem. I suppose that might come in handy someday if I ever make one. Alright, so we made 1,000. Not a great amount of money, but it's the beginning of the season. Times get a little rough about that. Oh, what do we got here? Seems like you're starting to get close. Giving him a beautiful bouquet of flowers. I'm selling them now. Dear Zorts, I'd like to give my cows some good girls and hungry too. Could you bring me one bunch of amaranth? They love this stuff. Thanks, dear. Marnie. Well, Marnie, I will give you the amaranth in exchange for Lewis's shorts. How about that? Alright, new journal entry. That's Cow's Delight. Do some watering. And they're hammering next door, fixing up that house. Probably gonna be hearing a lot of that. Because they're supposed to have it ready soon. It's not close to being finished. Ugh. sprinkler down somewhere. Alright, continue on. What's happening here, you suckers? Can I get inside Marty's brain space to get inside the house so I can get the mayor's shorts and teach him a goddamn lesson?
Oh, I was banging Marty and forgot my underpants. I need you to go to...
Just go there with the shopping bag. Go there with the backpack.
Say you're out for a hike and you swung by, and then discreetly ask her to give the shorts back. And then you can just walk home with the shorts in the backpack. It's not that hard, Louis, you fuck.
You're gonna learn a harsh lesson, old man. Oh, yeah.
Ah.
What do we got here? We got some... oak resin. What can I use oak resin for? Does it tell me? What do I need here? Ooh. We'll just sell the oak resin, because why not? Wild plum. I take that to what's his name? Let's go see Marty. I need to get that freaking crap. Because there's an event coming up this month that I saw on YouTube. That'll be perfect. Oh, another event with Penny. How nice. Oh, Zorts, it's perfect timing that you showed up. Oh, really? I bought the trails around on a little field trip right in the countryside. Okay. You know all about life in the country, right? Sure. I'm a subject matter expert. So I was thinking, could you be my guest speaker today?
I would love to.
Great. I'm just call the children over. Jazz, Vincent, Maynard. Wow, she's got a set of lungs on her. Look at that. Discipline, order, respect. A very special guest here to talk to you today. Our very own local farmer, Zorts. His first-hand experience living in the countryside, so he knows all about the valley's natural resources. Sure. Yeah, what a natural resource is. Jazz? A natural resource is a material source of wealth that occurs... Dude, you are a little kid. You should not know that kind of stuff. Penny's one hell of a teacher, apparently. Very good. That's worth two star points. Holy crap, that's a... Poor Vincent. Yes! I sense competition happening here. Okay, now let's give Zorts our full attention. Country life's all about farming. Yeah. Yes, Vincent? Farmer Zorts, if I eat your veggies, will I grow up strong like my big brother Sam? He's so strong, I saw him lift Miss Penny clear off the ground last night when they were climbing into a... Whoa. Climbing into a tree with Sam Penny? Oh, Sam's gonna... Oh. Well, that's probably enough for today. You two run along and play. Yeah, let him play on the shitty little bridge over the stream, Penny. It's a lot of work to take care of these kids. But I don't really mind. I enjoy seeing them learn, and hopefully I can help them grow up to be good people. Good people, huh? Climbing into trees with Sam's. Would you ever want to be a parent? I haven't really thought about it. I don't know what to say. Sure. Yes, the urge to care for some innocent helpless. Makes sense we'd feel like that. Okay, I guess that was a good answer. Is that why you were climbing the trees with Sam, Penny? Is that why you were climbing the trees with Sam? You gonna answer that? Huh? Am I wasting my time here, Penny? Well, I'm glad you showed up, Zorts. I think the kids had a great time. Yeah, sure they did. Little bastards. There's a blackberry down here. Is there still a blackberry down here? I don't know. Blackberry? Blackberry. Yes, there is. Ooh, try giving the blackberry to Marnie. Does it cost us anything? We didn't have to waste time growing it. I think maybe I should start looking at other options besides Penny, because, no, I'm actually looking for access to your bedroom. Thank you, this looks nice. Okay, 2 stars. Yes! Yes! Victory! Lewis, you son of a bitch, you're in for it now. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. No. No, we will not be returning them to Lewis, at least not right away. Lewis is gonna learn a hard, hard lesson about sending me to do his little fucking bullshit dirty work. I ain't your fucking errand boy, Lewis. You're just the mayor. You ain't the king. You're gonna learn. You're gonna learn, old man. These. Alright, so I guess I can sell the corn. No, I don't want to eat it. I want to sell it. I gotta give Penny another gift, so we'll go have the scroll checked and... Well, that just made my day. Hey, Jody. Oh, awesome. Nothing for you, Sam. Although I still gotta get with George. Be like, yo, George. Let's be grumpy old people together. George will be like, eh. All right. In here, there's Penny. So let's give Penny her next present. Yay. How many hearts am I up to now? 2, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8. I'm already at 8 hearts with this girl. That means there's going to be another event happening. Jesus. Donate to the museum? Sure. Have a door scroll. Hey, what's going on, Abby? What you doing? Are you growing pumpkins on your farm? Yes. Yes, I am. See what? Oh, Abby likes pumpkins. Huh. I don't think Abby would be climbing in trees with Sam. Forest is a wonderful place. Have you been there? Dude, I live there. You... I got nothing. I got fucking nothing with that guy. Let's pop down to the beach. See what's happening down that way. There's Harvey. Shouldn't you be at the clinic, Harvey? Maybe somebody, like, loses a hand or something? You fucker. Waster. Sea urchin. Yeah, it's a good day down at the beach. We made some stuff. We got some stuffs. I'm gonna give one of these oysters to somebody. I'm gonna give an oyster to George. I think George would like an oyster. He strikes me as an oyster kind of guy. Or clam, that's what it is. It's a clam, it's not an oyster. George, I got something for you. George, I got something for you. A gift, hmm? How'd that work? And actually, like, we got one heart with George. All right. Let's talk to George. Do you want something in return? No, I just want to know. Alex is my grandson. Yeah, you've told me that about 4 times already. Speak up. Yeah, sure, George. Have a good day, dude. I'll catch up with you later, buddy. We'll throw these in the box. So we'll give a coral to somebody. Who can I give a coral to? I need to make friends. We need to make more friends. We're not making enough friends. Closed on Wednesdays. Oh, fuck you. How the hell are you closed on Wednesdays? Hi, Granny. The good man put me in charge of Tanner's Public. I think we had this conversation already, didn't we? The fall flowers are done. Whoa. Don't assume anything about me, you old bag. Blackberry? Excellent. We're going to try and earn some brownie points with some of the townsfolk here, because I want to know a little more about these bastards. You know what? I'm going to go... Can you give a gift? You can give gifts to the wizard, right? We're going to give the wizard some blackberries. I mean, who wouldn't want to be friends with a wizard? The wizard! I'll hang out with the wizard for a minute. Hey, wizard, I got something for you. Not like that. Oh, we got a mushroom, too. A common mushroom. Wizard's up here. Wizard? Wizard. Yep, wizard. Excellent. Hey, wizard, how you doing? I got something for you, pal. Have some blackberries. Thank you. This will prove useful, I think. Excellent. How are we looking with the wizard? Kind of eh. All right. I've got two corals, so I'll give a coral to somebody. Who would like a coral?
Coral. I'm gonna give someone a coral, but I don't know who. How about you?
I already gave you a gift.
Not money.
What are you? Yes, I know. Mayor of the council and all that. Vincent. Nah, I don't care about the kids. I don't care about the kids enough to give them a fucking coral. They're annoying little shits. So far. And the girl, they'll be less annoying little shits. Sam. Yo, Shane. Dude. Thanks. Okay, we gave Kevin a coral. Kevin at least appreciates coral. Somebody's gonna make the Walking Dead joke here. I can already feel it. Hey, coral. Coral. You know, I'm gonna save that mushroom though. We're gonna give that mushroom to somebody. Who are we gonna give this mushroom to? Who wants the mushroom? Linus. We're gonna give Linus the mushroom. Linus seems like a decent dude. Sure, he's a little weird hanging out in the woods with no discernible reason to not be hanging out in the woods unless he's just a poor guy who lives in a tent. He's just a poor guy. He's just a poor boy, nobody loves him. He's just a poor boy from a poor... Something that rhymes with him. Look, music isn't my strong point, guys. We know this. Keep saying I should stop. I'm not going to sing anymore. Hey, what's up, Demetrius? You're probably growing a lot of interesting play. Oh, God, not this conversation again. Feck yourself. What are you doing here, Lewis? Lewis, are you in your tent? Okay, Lewis, this is not something weird. I'm just giving you a mushroom. You're welcome. How are you doing hanging out with Lewis? Can we, like, chill out with Lewis and have a conversation with him yet? I haven't seen Lewis on this list. Why is Lewis not on this list? Penny and Abby. Marnie. George, Leah, Jody, Robin, Gus, Maru, Linus. Why am I calling him Lewis? Dude, are you like Lewis's brother or something? Yo, is that it? Are you Lewis's brother and he like exiled you from actually living in the town? Oh man, maybe that's it. Maybe Linus is Lewis's brother and they don't like each other. Maybe Linus ran against Lewis for mayor one day and Lewis was like, nah, son, not today, and tried to like have him assassinated. So he like went commando in the woods and was like, nah, one day, old man. Ooh, I didn't see you before. Oh, very excellent. I'm gonna throw those. I'm gonna save that mushroom for a kid. I'm gonna give that to the wizard tomorrow. The wizard! Weather report. It's going to be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Okay. Well, on that note, guys, we're going to call this an episode. We did some good work today. Good work. So, we'll see you next time on Stardew Valley.